Hello, I'm Carol Walker, and today you're joining us again on Character Training. So we're going to talk about honesty, the do's and don'ts of honesty. So a person who's honest will stand up for their beliefs. They will follow their conscience. They'll be honorable and upright, and they will live by their principles no matter what others say. People who are honest have courage to do what's right and to try new things, even when it's hard and maybe costly. People who are honest build guard about their reputations. People who are honest don't do anything wrong, and they don't lose heart if they fail or they don't get what they want. So honesty would tell the truth and nothing but the truth, be sincere, be forthright and candid, and don't lie or cheat or steal or be sneaky or tricky or deceptive. So that's your do's and don'ts for honesty on your character training, livingbetteritv.com.